Fire guts three houses in the metro within 2 hours, leaving three families homeless. Investigators say children caused one of the fires. Good evening. I'm Brandi Peterson.
I'm Rob McCartney. The fires broke out between 12:45 and 2 o'clock this morning in Carter Lake, Gretna, and La Vista. None of them are connected. Now, we begin in La Vista, where the fire chief says the fire was an accident, apparently caused by kids in the home. A neighbor saw the flames, ran to help get people out. His own two daughters were spending the night there. KATV Newswatch Evans' Jeff Hansen reports.
The flames were so, so intense. So the only thing come on my mind, is just go inside and grab people.
Roberto Villegas' two daughters were staying the night in this home. He didn't waste a second and ran over as flames billowed out of the roof.
Use my variable and I tried to open the little window and I just get inside.
Villegas crawled through this basement window, entering into a dark, smoke-filled room.
I was asking, for somebody else inside.
Villegas helped the homeowner's brother get out. Villegas' two daughters, including 5-year-old Jasmine, already escaped. Carol Cornett's daughter owns the home, now destroyed.
What do parents do if your kids are in danger? You do whatever you have to.
La Vista Fire Chief Richard Ewell says the fire originated in the garage. He says the kids made a bonfire in the backyard, put it out, and moved the burnt logs into the garage. Those logs apparently reignited. Investigators say it's an accident. Cornett says almost everything is destroyed, but says it could have been worse.
Makes you grateful that they all got out with their lives.
Villegas was slightly injured, cut by the glass he broke, but says it's a small price to pay.
We have to take care of each other. That's what the Lord commands us on the Bible, to love each other. That's what we're here on this earth.
This is Jeff Hansen reporting. Again, the house is a total loss. The homeowner says they will stay with family and friends until they can figure out what to do. Another fire forces a Gretna woman and her 5 children from their home.
KATV.com, you local member, Your Last Link sent us this photo as the home burned. In the daylight, you can see what's left, a shell of the home near 219th and Pine Hill Drive, and a burned SUV parked in the garage.
Firefighters are still trying to figure out what sparked the fire and where it began. The Red Cross is now helping the family.
In Carter Lake, flames were shooting from this home when firefighters arrived around 12:45 this morning. Firefighters tell us this was a tough fight because they had trouble getting to water. No one was hurt. The cause is under investigation.